The Babel is an overdrive system?
That's indeed the case. Although it must be hard to believe, I know science is never wrong.
I can't even believe in myself, let alone...
Listen to me, Aya. You're here. You're real. If you're hurt, it's okay to cry. I mean it. Letting your emotions out will help heal your wounds.
I know it will.
How sweet your tears must taste.
That's supposed to cheer me up?
Regretting what you've lost will deny you of a future. Of course, to live also means to hurt. And you will, repeatedly. A new enemy has recently been detected, trying to take the Grand Babel from the Twisted.
A new enemy? Like a new species or something?
Yes. An intelligent species that can take the form of humans. I've dubbed them the High Ones. They're a new and powerful race. I presume you know him.
Chief. I'm coming for you, Hyde. I owe you. I'm Special Agent Aya Brea of the CTI. And my final mission is about to begin.
The soldiers still alive in the Grand Babel have formed a suicide squad. Their last attempt at resistance. Well, perhaps not. No one's commanding the troops at this point. Each unit is acting on its own. All of this to protect New York.
Let's do this. Shoot!
Tracks. It might be hard to believe, but...
Let's do this!
Thank you. is an area inside the Babel where energy is gathered. The Doors of Time. That should be where Overdrive is possible. If you encounter Twisted heading to the past, following that would be the easiest way to get there.
Ugh!
Twisted will gather here.
Let's do this.
It looks like a fight is inevitable with every encounter. Either the Twisted are out for blood and won't let an enemy slip away.
Let's do this.
Or
shoot.
He's trying to lure you out. He was just there, Aya. You're closing in on him.
Thank you. up! Front lines made enemy contact! I got your back!
Target acquired!
Shoot!
space distortion is just getting bigger. The void is time and space is approaching. I'm going to get my hands on time. Culture it, compare it with you.
Thank you.
time. Up ahead is the Babel's core, the area where overdrive is possible. Hyde is there, Aya. It's time to face him. There's no need to thank me. You have been a fascinating subject to analyze. To the world, you will always be the center of my universe.
I have been trapped in the ring of time. Twisted come from the future, and I destroy them. And eventually I fall. When I do, I wake up at the church on a snowy day, and the cycle repeats itself. But that, my friend, is about to end. That ordered you here, Agent Brea?
It was no one.
What a brave soul you are.
I just want to know one thing. Why did you put me up against the High Ones?
There's something I desire, and it's beyond that door. We are at war with the Twisted. Every time one of us dies, the time-space power structure is consequently redesigned. And the Babel grows in strength. And that's what I used as an advantage. Our species became the foundation of the Grand Babel. We were successful. As we unlock the doors to Zero.
What about all of your friends? And the people that are important to me?
I gave them the freedom to doubt. You dared to trust me. You scared, Aya? Or are you?
Everyone else did.
Then come. I will be the one to show you the truth.
Look at that! What is that?
Let's go.
I did it. I shot Eve.
Yes. To stop the awakening of Eve the Mother.
Eve is the Mother?
We High Ones, we were there. The moment Eve Brea awakened, and the memories from her body were inherited by us fortunate ones. Eve!
And that's why I did it. I know that I can fix my mistake if I die.
Oh, is that so? Well, your past is what makes you who you are. I'll let you in on a little secret. The ability to overdive is not yours alone, but also shared by others. It is time to go to Eve.